I'm Ryan Horsley with Red's Trading Post. Like thousands of other honest firearms dealers nationwide, Red's Trading Post is currently under attack by the ATF. Dealers are having their licenses revoked for petty violations and clerical errors. The number of FFL revocations has increased nearly 6 times in 2006. This is a backdoor attack on your Second Amendment rights. I urge you to contact your congressional delegates and sign our online petition to let them know that these attacks must stop.